Excuse the super messy background. Hey vapers, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is my December 2017 favorites. Alright guys, so today's video is my December 2017 favorites. This is not to be confused with my best of 2017 video, where I look back at the year and give you guys my favorite e-liquids and mods from the year. This is just the month of December, and as it is the winter time, I get sick a lot more in the winter time than I do any other time of year, so I didn't upload as many videos as I normally do, and I'm currently coming down with something again that I caught from a cousin on Christmas. And speaking of cousins, I had my cousins over for a girls' night last night, so that's why I'm standing this way instead of over by my couch with my decorations, because it's also a futon, so I had to flip it out for one of my cousins and I haven't put it back yet. So let me just get right into it. This month was pretty easy because I didn't do as many videos, but also it wasn't that easy because I looked at some pretty awesome stuff and some really tasty e-liquid, and that's where I'll start with my favorite e-liquid of December. So my top e-liquid for December, and probably for the entire rest of the winter because it's just such a fun and new yummy winter type flavor, and I'm really big into seasonal vape flavors, is Summit's Kiss by Bonsai Vapers. This is their seasons collections that they do. They have fall, winter, summer, and spring. I have yet to look at the spring flavors, so I'm super excited to check that out in the springtime, which is still a few months away. And the next one is kind of a toss-up, but they're both from the same e-liquid company, and they're just so freaking amazing. I fell in love, and so I really didn't know which one of these two to pick. So since they're from the same company, I wanted to mention them both because they're completely different, but they're just so freaking good, and I'm so happy that I found these. Woosa Vapes, we have the My Mama Said, which is a strawberry milkshake, and Aztec Warrior, which is a cinnamon roll crunch. Oh my god, two of the best flavors that I've had in their like flavor profile group. And if you followed my channel for any amount of time, you might know that strawberry vapes are one of my favorites, is my favorite fruit flavored vape. The next one I'm actually going to mention is my other favorite fruit flavored vape. And the cinnamon roll crunch is like the most delicious cinnamon roll, cinnamon crunch cereal type flavor that I've ever had. I love it. It's like immediately, it's probably going to be in tomorrow's video, which is going to be my best of 2017. And finally for December, I have Candy Pops Peach Gummies. This is like peach gummy ring flavor. Oh my god. So strawberry and peach are really my top two. I do love fruit vapes, like all types of fruit vapes, but strawberry and peach are, I think, my top two fruit flavors to vape. So this definitely, even though it's totally out of season, like peach gummy is totally like a spring summer flavor. Peach is for me, but this one is just, it had to be mentioned because it's so yummy. So it was also difficult to pick from the ones, even though I didn't look at many, from the hardware that I did look at, I had a lot of favorites, and I have to mention two of the similar types right now. These are the Pod Mod styles. This one has a pre-filled cartridge with nicotine, high nicotine in it, and it's the Bow vaping system, and it's so tiny and sleek and really freaking good if you need a nic fix, which I rarely do, but when I do, I really like these, come in handy. And then this is probably my favorite one out of all the Pod Mod style vapes out there, because I do prefer being able to put my own e-liquid in, just because I personally vape with zero nicotine now, and you can put your own e-liquid in here, and it's a bit bigger, so it has a bigger battery and a bigger pod. I think it holds 1.5 mils of e-liquid, and this one is probably not even 1 mil, but this is the Vape Chino Mate 1, and I love it. So I figured these both deserved a mention, each in their own aspect, even though like they're the same pod style system. And finally, I do have a favorite device of December, which is probably going to make it in my favorite of the year, because it's been years since I've fallen in love with a kit, which is like an atomizer and mod combination that can be separated. I'm an all-in-one person, and I'm an all-in-one vapor. I mean, the Cup D, the Penguin, the Dolphin, those, the Knee Box, those have been my running favorites for ever since the Neebox came out, because the Neebox was my first one, and I think that was 2 or 3 years ago. So for me to fall in love with a kit that actually has, like, you know, you can put a different atomizer on it, but it comes with an atomizer, that's saying something big. So I was really excited and, like, surprised that I fell in love with it, because I've been so hard set with all-in-ones, and I still do prefer all-in-ones, but if there was ever a kit that I was gonna fall in love with, it was this one. And then there's also a higher wattage mod that I did want to mention for you higher watt vapors, because I definitely am not a high wattage vapor. So my favorite one is the eLeaf Basil. I love the rose gold, which is kind of coppery. I love this. It only goes to 30 watts, but it's my new favorite. Like, I've been using this, and you can see it's quite empty. I need to fill it up. And I have not really picked up my all-in-ones since I got this, like, few weeks ago. And then the high wattage device, I really wanted to mention that one for the high wattage vapors, and two, because this device is so unique to what is on the market, that I think it's really cool what Rev Tech has done here with taking the car themed mods. They also have the sport version, which has, like, a little hood grill on it for, like, different types of car hoods, I think. I'm not a car person, but this would be great for someone who loves cars. And then this is the Nitro, and that just, like, looks like a dashboard to me, you know, with also with the little Rev thingy when you inhale, it goes up like a speedometer. I think they have a great unique look to them. Most of the mods all do the same thing, but this one just stands out of the crowd because of how it looks. And they do have another one that I'll be looking at probably this coming week called the Rev GTS. So these two are the winners for the mods in December, really, the kits. And well, actually not a kit, this didn't come with this. This is actually the Smoke TF V12, I think, or V8, but I put it on here because it's hardcore black, and it's good for high vaping, and it's actually, these are both really empty. As you can tell, I've been using them more than anything else. Full. Full. So I have not touched these, even though these are the penguin and the dolphin by Joytech. So those are my favorites for December. I'd love to know down in the comments below what your favorites are, and I'm really excited for tomorrow's video. I hope it comes out tomorrow. I'm really, really trying to get it out tomorrow or the next day. My best of 2017 video. I live for this video at the end of the year, but I'll leave a link below to everything that I talked about in this video. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and feel free to subscribe to this channel for more videos. Check the description box below for important links, like where to get my favorite things like e-liquids, mods, etc. You can follow me on almost any social media site like Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or Snapchat. I also have a Patreon account where I am doing vape-related monthly rewards over there, where you can get e-liquid or mods or kits or both sent to you monthly from me. So if that's something that interests you, check the description box below as well. And one more thing before you go, if vaping is something you're passionate about, please learn how you can fight for your right to vape. So as always, I'm Tia, and thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone has a fun and safe new year, and I will see you in 2018.